Hello friends, many teachers are getting more and more practices in Google Form to create MCQs and other things in Google Forms. Many teachers called me and asked how to merge two Google Forms together. Sometimes they want to merge two Google Forms into single Google Form. And one more thing they are asking, can we collect the responses, different Google Form responses in single file? That also they are asking. In this video, I'm going to explain how to merge two Google Forms together into single Google Form. Okay, how to collect different responses from different Google Forms, how to collect in single responses sheet, that I'll explain in another video. Today, we can go to the video to understand how to merge the Google Form into single. Before going to the video, those who are watching first time, please don't forget to subscribe this channel to get more and more videos like this. And if you like this video, if it is helpful to you, please share with others. We can go to the video. We can open the Google Form. In this drive, I have created two Google Forms. First Google Form is a Form 1. Second Google Form is a Form 2. This is MCQ Google Form. Okay. So, only to understand, I have given the Form 1 and Form 2. So, we are going to merge these both form into single form. Two type of merging we can do. We can create a new Google Form and we can merge these both Google Forms to that new Google Form. Or we can merge the Google Form 2 to the Google Form 1. For that, I will make a Google Form. This is, I'm giving Form 1 and Form 2. Form 1 and Form 2. So, I'm given only to understand very easily. And here we have one questions, untitled question that we can delete. Only that title page is there in the Google Form. We are going to add all the questions from the other Google Form. After making this one, you can see one import questions option in the toolbox. Okay. See, when you click there, we can see a lots of questions are there, lots of forms are there. And because I have opened all the forms just before, that's why it is showing there. So to see that, first you have to open Form 1. Okay, then you close it. Then second form also you open. So before adding the forms, you open once the Google Form. What's the benefit of that? When you merge, when you try to merge the Google Form by clicking in the import questions, you can see that form, that forms icon here directly. Otherwise, we have to type the name of the Google Form. Okay, Form 1. See, Form 1, we got it. So, select Google Form 1. Then you can see the right side, you can see all the questions in that Google Form. You can select whichever questions you need into that form. That also we can do. Or you can select all. Or you can select which all questions you need. Okay, that also we can do. Here, select all I am doing. Then you can see one import questions. I am clicking on the import questions. All the questions came here. You can see all the questions came here. And now we can add the other questions, other Google Form to this sheet. Before doing this, one thing you have to, you make sure you have to select the last tile. Because which tile you selected, which frame you selected, after that only it will come. If you selected here, it will come from here, and these three tiles will come last. So please make sure, please select the last one. Then you select this button. You can see the form 2 here. If it is not seeing, you type that name of that Google form. Now you can see form 2, select. Now you can see all the questions right side. Select all checkbox, you check. Then import all questions. Now you can see wherever we selected, after that the remaining questions all came. Okay, so which questions you don't need, that you can delete and make it proper. Okay, this is the method to merge more than one Google Forms into single file. I hope you understood that method, and I will show you the same method we can use into the form 1 also. I am deleting this one, and you open the form 1. After opening the form 1, you go down, select the last tile, then you select import questions, then form number 2, select this one, select all questions or whichever questions you need, then import questions. Now all the questions came after the tile which we selected. Okay, now you can see that second worksheet also came down. Now remember, the form 1 is together. In form 1 all the questions are there, not form 1 only. But in form 2 only form 2 is there. But in form 1 both together, form 1 and form 2 forms, Google Forms questions are there. This is the method to merge the Google Form into single. Okay teachers, I hope you understood this method. This one you use if you need in your Google Classroom. We will meet again with a new topic. Till then, goodbye.